Yay. Yeah, no joke. Reopen the game. Yeah, my internet's being dumb today. Anyway, I was saying if like Sam had a healing class, I can go start leveling a tank and then just try to get to, was it 16 as quickly as possible? Well, I tried. Guess I didn't try. Like even with the blue mage, it still makes you have like a tank and everything. I figured it would kind of just, because you need a group to enter anyway, I figured it might cut those limitations. Because you're obviously running it for kicks. Epitaph to Fluidity. The gravestone is inscribed with an epitaph paying tribute to the life and deeds of the great mage Ato Akent. Yeah, great. Oh, slash break. Guards now blessed with the power of Ato Akent. A pair of healer. Oh, sweet. Rock on. Let's go. Vitality. I lose the int. But I gain this stat, the MP regeneration, which is great. Mind stat. wouldn't roll this healer. Oh, great. I don't need it, really. Cool. Now I have shorts. Go back, try again. Spits me back out here, and I don't know where that is. Up there. Oh, good, I just go north from here, great. Use a new one. It's where half my tokens went. At level 50. These enemies. 50, 49. From the... In Gridania, the achievement guy, where you turn in your achievement points. It looks cool. You like lounge on the back of it, and like you just super chill. This one. Not being there. That's why achievement points are important. Because there's still stuff he has I want to get. So you just like super chill. Like I'm just like, yes. Oh, please tell me I can go this way. If I have to kill you, so be it. Alright, good. So this is straight up an Imperial base, huh? If I wasn't a white mage, I'd start swinging and killing you all. But I'm a white mage, and that would take forever, so... That's the deal. Like, if we don't need a proper group, like, I can just heal one of you DPSs. Like, that's not an issue. As long as we're smart with the pulling, like. Healer's boots. Man, it's level 45 equipment too. Like, this is such a huge upgrade. Defense-wise, stat-wise. Ooh, those are cool. And last... I just go to Elport. Actually, before. Oh, well, too late. I was like, I can go grab that. But It's like, I'm already there. I should go grab the Aether Sight. Oh, well. Alright, let me know when we have four people and we can give it a go. We can just try. I'll try just to see. See if it works. Huggins. That sounds like a tank mode, yes. Oh, that guy has like a chair. That's awesome. He's floating in a chair. Well played. So stupid that you had all these fates here this time. Alright, slash prayer. Healer's gloves. They gain way more defense. I lose the spell. No, I gain spell speed. Amazing. Vitality, more mine. God, gear is good. Thanks, game. I appreciate it. Okay, back to Camp Tranquil. Wait. No, I don't see anything. Yeah, I'm game. Turn this in. I can feel a newfound power emanating from the garb I gave you. Trust this stage for your pilgrimage was a success. Let's see, the rest of his tale. Not untrue, but there's more to the story when he disappeared. When the great mage did not return from his journey, one of his most devoted students went in search of him. As the legends have it, the young mage single-handedly fought off veritable legions of kobolds while scouring the mountains for any sign of his master. Sadly, it was all had feared. Though the young mage eventually found his master, the great Atoa Kant lived no more. As if the death of the man were not enough, Thyrus, Atoa Kant's great staff,
a mighty relic passed down by his ancestors, was lost to the shadows. Undeterred, the young mage fought off the kobold hordes to carry his master's remains back to the surface. A ceremony was held to honor Master Atoa's life and deeds, and urns housing his ashes were carried off to the far-reaching frontiers, of which he was so fond in his living years. All the urns, that is, except for one. Yes, though the precise location is known to only a few, Master Atoa can't also rest closer to home. Here in the Twelfth Wood, not far from Proud Creek, you will find yet another monument to the Great Mage. Take with you this habit and pay your respects as before. If you keep pure intentions in your heart and mind, then the healer's robe shall be your reward.
One, two,
this wasn't Bray. Grave has been defiled and its contents appear to have been stolen. The power of Atoa Kand has been lost here. Oh. Leave me alone. I'll take this. Okay, I can't deal with her. Oh, come on! Leave me alone! Get the warp out of here. Physical damage up. That's uncool. Arrow 2, by the way, so it's slightly stronger. Ever so slightly, I think. And you're done. Also a white mage. Or something. A new habit for a white mage. Or a habit for a new white mage.
The urn holding Master Itoa's ashes was stolen? This cannot be! Grave robbery is a damnable crime in itself, but what manner of scoundrel would dare defile the resting place of a Pajal? Rest assured that I will investigate this heinous crime immediately. In the meantime, your pilgrimage demands you travel to one last destination. The final leg of your journey will take you to the very place that Master Itoa drew his last breath. Orgomoro, the homeland of the kobolds in Outer Lonuska. It is there, in plain sight of the kobold dig, that the student of whom I spoke did erect a monument to his fallen master.
Okay. Rocks, my greatest nemesis. We could have all kinds of fun, Let's visit together! Slash pray! Healer's circlet. It's a shame I don't have the garb. Again, just huge upgrade. That's cool. I like the circlet. We can get to all kinds of places in Skyrim. Order the Tornadder. Being German for dragon, that's awesome. That's really cool. What box did we miss? We missed the box. Oh, this dude needs to die. That's what it is. Oh, the Chocobo's attack! Need more friends. Ah, I'll just run a bit. Maybe I'm far enough away. Well, no, it's the Chocobo. The Chocobo's in. Still fighting, right? Lantern's still fighting. And now a Fate is there. That's great. Ugh. Come on, man. A new area. Go to a different area. A new Master Atoa Kent would guide you back here safely. In your travels, you have received the blessings of our great ancestor. And yet, this was not the sole reason I sent you on this pilgrimage. Perhaps you sensed something of my intentions during your trip. Yes, Syndrel, as he who would inherit Master Atoa's legacy, I wanted you to truly walk in his footsteps. To see the realm, in both its beauty and its suffering, with your own eyes, as the great mage did so long ago. And yet, it is strange, no? A pirate slayer, a rampant jungle, mountains of fire. Of all the hostile environs to which you journeyed, the single grave despoiled was that which rests right here in our forest home. I suspect this was the handiwork of no witless grave robber, but rather someone who knew all too well the value of that which was buried within. We must uncover the truth behind this crime and return Master Atoa's ashes to their rightful resting place, and quickly. You're with me, yes?
Yes.
Yearn for the urn. Raya Osenna would have you recover the stolen ashes of Atoa Kent.
Grave robbery is a loathsome enough crime in its own right, but to defile the final resting place of a Pajal, such an act could only be performed by the lowliest of bandit scum. Though I would like to think the Elementals have already delivered due justice to the villain, we must take no chances in allowing an escape.
I definitely need to visit one of those.
Well, your way, I put my best Moogle on the hunt. Searching for any sign of the culprit or the stolen remains, I dare say he should have a clue or two for us by now. At least he better if he values that little ball on his head. Suffice it to say, though many Forestborn think the Moogles as blessed, my personal experience has found them to be more touched than anything else.
Man, harsh! So harsh! That's what my money's on. That's the brother.
Oh, mistress, you shouldn't say such hurtful things. It's most unbecoming of a seed seer, Kupo. But fine, don't listen to me. Why, I told her just the other day this is why she remains, shall we say, unspoken for. She might not react to that phrasing at present, but her ire was indeed fierce, Kupo.
Yeah, I bet it was.
Of course, you have not come to discuss my mistress's temper, but the grave robbery, a most unforgivable act of villainy, if I do say so myself, which I believe I just did, Kupo. I am pleased to say, and you'll be pleased to hear, that the culprit did not escape Moogle eyes, Kupo. Well, my eyes. He did escape. My associate, Pukno Puki, however, claims to have seen a band of ruffians skulking off in the direction of Red Belly Hive with various and sundry stolen goods in tow. Among them, a rather conspicuously elaborate urn, Kupo. I do not know what the Red Bellies are up to, but surely it could be nothing good. Please, Syndrome, go quickly. If the urn is lost, I fear Raya O's ire will be the least of my worries, Kupo.
It was a jerk. Well. I mean, she wasn't any nicer, to be fair. But it's okay. It's all fun in the end. I definitely need to go to the Darkhold. Let me see where this quest takes me. Because then I might need to go to the Sunken Temple as well. Oh, it's hiding. Good hiding spot.
Those thieving crooks, crooked thieves, defiling the resting place of a Pajal. Why, no amount of thrashing, slashings, and bashings would suffice. Kupapa? Why, if it isn't the dashing white mage Kupacha Kupa spoke of. Not a moment too soon.
Pretty dashing.
Why, I was just about to swoop in and give them their comeuppance myself. Now that you're here, however, I believe I'll just sit back and enjoy the show, Kupo.
I'm sure you were about to do that. Uh-huh.
Vile Redbellies tossed the urn onto some ramshackle wagon. Most ignoble fate for a Pajal legend, I do declare. And carted it northwise toward their hive. You'll retrieve it safe and sound, won't you, Kupo?
Still about? No, not. There's no enemy. Oh. Tomb Raiders. Deliver the urn.
Neat.
Was it main quest that you need to do the Sunken Temple for?
Central, the remains of our exalted forebearer hauled away by brigands like a sack of loot. Is this what our land has come to? There can be no doubt it is the Great One's fury that brings such chaos to the Twelveswood. Situation is grave indeed. I shall have our woodwhalers deal with the Red Bellies. We have more important matters before us. And yet I fear we have hit another snag. Though the urn has been safely recovered, the harsh treatment it suffered at the hands of the bandits has taken its toll. Uprooted from its proper resting place, the power of Atoa Kant once housed within it's grown dim. I shall return the urn to its rightful home. Perhaps over time it will return to its former state. And yet I fear time is a luxury we do not have. We must explore other means to enchant the ritual garb. I will consult with my brother to see what knowledge he may have to offer. In the meantime, I would ask that you master your newfound skills as best as you can. There is no telling when the Great One's fury might grow too strong to contain. We must ever be prepared.
Shame. Ruin the rest of the outfit. Of course, Heart of the Forest, level 50. And you get the Healer's Robe, which I won. Yeah, Darkhold is for Twin Adders. Yeah, I need to do that too. Alright, Holy! Deal unexpected damage with a potency of 140 to all nearby enemies. Everybody around me. Also stuns for 4 seconds. Stop hitting me. I wish it was stronger. I really do. That's weaker than just casting stone. I mean, it's cool, hits everything around me. It stuns, which I know is a huge deal, but it's holy. I wanted it to do a bunch of damage. And, like, be on a stupid long cooldown or something, or just cost a bunch of MP. But, oh well. Take what we can get. Okay. I'm ready. Yay, boogles. Car. Your request, right? That's cool. Wait. Hey Samuel, did you want to run the Sunken Temple? I know you talked about it the other day. Not high enough? What is Sunken Temple? 35? Okay. All right, this will be fun. I haven't been here. Dizimel Darkhold. Dizimel? Dizimel? This will be the first dungeon in a while that I'm the right level for this. Let's have fun. Things behind me. Ah. I feel like I can stun for you. Me pull? Circle thing to avoid damage from the eye. Noted. Alright. All stun. All right, I'm loving Holy just for the stun. The stun alone is really cool. You'd be like, no, stop for 4 seconds while the DPS. Holy crap. The circle thing. Why did I take 2K? Damn it, just dawned on me. It's an Aramid. Like using a countdown. Oh, screw that guy. Already have hate. Already hate you. Oh heck no. That's Heck no, F off. Oh, holy, you too as well. Stay off of me. I didn't get the boat, and that's a shame. Eyes on me. Cute. Great song, but I don't want you using a skill called that. Yeah, you two are gonna come up here to me. You can stop. You can be stunned for a few seconds. Just die, it has no HP. Neat. I don't have the effort. I guess magic transporter. Let me go through that. Yes. Oh, this is cute. That came out of nowhere to hit me. It's kind of lame.
I can't heal any faster than that. I spam heal. I spammed heal there. It wasn't enough. Right there, that lip is what got me the first time.
Get out of range! Joke I must be.
Oh god, it's this thing.
Yeah, I see it now. That's really dumb that it's right by the rock. And you force me to heal through it. Joke. You will link to a crystal. Gotta kill the crystal. Whoa. That's me. Come on, sucker, hit me. I've been there. Don't feel bad, really. Have a good day. I liked them. They were nice. They both gave me the player accommodation. They were nice. Still, I just feel bad as a healer when the party dies. But they were good. They were definitely a good group. That was rough. That's a tough dungeon, just with the with like the rocks adding in as well, and having like the blue spot you have to stand. Like that definitely upped the difficulty. Not overly long though, which is nice. That gimmick could have gotten that gimmick could have gotten old really fast. But the dungeon wasn't too long. The only reason it kind of went a little long is because we died twice. So I like the length of that dungeon. For how much harder it is compared to what we've done so far. Like, I really... All the dungeons so far have been really well put together.
Hello.
Okay, now I gotta keep track of what I have. I don't have Holy, I don't have Cure 3, which I actually casted a few times there, because it was needed. That's always the fun thing, like when I was, doing like random dungeons like last night and the night before was like, okay, what dungeon did I get thrown into, and then what level am I, and what spells do I currently have or not have? And easily the spell I miss the most is when I'm under 35, because I don't have regen. I use regen so much. The Warden. DC? Okay. Well. Oh, don't pull more now. I don't understand. Like, is there something that I missed? Have I just not been a tank for that long? Oh my god. Stop dying. That tanks just have this I need to pull everything thing going on. that I missed out on. Take it, because I can't heal all that. That has been happening a lot lately. Don't, I'm dead. It's a bit too low for big bulls. Some take it for granted that the healer will take care of them. I will do my damnedest. But there's this thing called global cooldown that makes it to where I can't. Level 15 stuff, oh my god. Get some drops here. Like I ran, like last night I ran this one, and like the tank pulled like two full rooms of mobs. And I was just like, why? Why is this happening? Oh, that's the wrong spell. There's death, this one's on me. Sometimes I misplay. But it's just like they have to pull more than one group at a time, and I just don't understand why. It's not like we're going any faster, really, if you do that. Unless you have some really massive AoE. But then you better kill fast. Step on the glowing tile or death. When you put it that way. Yeah, but I'm not joking about that. I remember this. Yeah. Oh no, it changed! It changed! Oh, the tank's dead.
Let's move past raid.
Doom! Doom is eternal. Soon enough. Linen shirt. I'll greet it. Like, oh, good. You have me Spider Gwen for Khan? That's cool, Samuel. I always wanted to be a big enough like streamer or let's player to where I had like a panel at a con. That was always a dream of mine. I know I'm never going to reach that, especially now, but it was always a cool dream. Close enough. So close. It should count. Yeah, but then I wouldn't have anybody there, and it would be sad. I'd just be depressed the entire time. Aw, oh, you're lame. You're lame. Super rude. Just dash forward at the end. This city was filled with Lalafell. Why are there only tall skeletons? Asking the real questions.
they are restricted by the flesh. Yeah, but the skeleton would still be small. Unless they're, like, not skeletons, if they're closer to, like, undead, like, they could just be, like, a mass of stuff put together and then it could get really tall. I don't know what I would have a panel on. You know, if I ever did something like that, it'd be because I got really big and it'd just be a panel where people ask me questions. Like, fans ask me questions and stuff, but like I said, that'll never happen. Nobody wants to know anything about me. Killed it. Treasure. Oh, that's dope. I'm gonna greet that. Oh, you should take it. Yeah, I was gonna say, the system room should take it. Yeah, good. Because I would like to try Paladin someday. Hey, 47. Shoot, I don't remember what you do for this boss. Something about the stone. You beat the snot out of the stone, then you hit the other stuff. Then you hit the main golem itself. I think that's right. No, I'm good. I'd rather not get hit. Jerk.
Yeah, there we go. I'll spam attacks too. Nice pass. Take that. Getting better gear. I thought all the enemies were dead. There was just this moment of silence where nothing hit. So I stepped forward and I was like, whoa, wait a minute. That was weird and funny. Oh shoot, I don't remember what goes where. Yeah, when I ran it the only other time I've done this, it was just they put them, it's like they knew where to put stuff. Thank you. Sounds like you got something fun to watch. I don't really watch movies these days. Of the chamber is. Okay, this one is secrets. Okay, because I can see what they are. Oh man, Wyrmine shield. You needed that for something, right? So this one's steel. So might. Yeah. Okay, got it, because I can see what they are. High potion. And this one's wealth, so the gem of affluence. Gem of affluence. Okay, cool, got it. High potion, yeah. A busted sword. Not in range. I guess I was wrong. Balance to me. No, it's just he got it backwards. Lame. This guy being tough. I'm gonna do damage to you too. Let's forget you. Oh yeah, it is heads. Just a little bit. Oh boy. Don't be in that. Can't have that. Oh boy. I love this music. It's so good. This real banger of a boss track. Ow. I'm going to get lucid dreaming started. Boy, these things hate me. I get it. Shoot the healer, but... How about we don't? Yeah, it's just decent to nuke this and be done with it. There. I saw the double limit break. I'm like, well, DPS just needs to kill it. It didn't have that much health left. Did it? Give it to Tank. anathema. Greet it. Man, I love how the dragoons move. Like, they seem to have all these dashes and all these movement skills, which is really cool. I expected them to have jump, duh, dragoon. But to have, like, these side jump dashes and just how they move around is really cool. It fits the class. I guess I can go back to Adder's Nest. Or back to Gridania. Other than the tank taking, yes, I mean, that went pretty well. Joseph Gordon-Levitt is going to play Nightwing in a movie. That's kind of cool. I think he could do it. I think that could be alright if they give him like a cool plot point and stuff. Nightwing's awesome, never got enough credit. I think of all the stuff like that, like DC, what I want is I would love a Batman Beyond reboot. I think that would be really awesome. Because I really like Batman Beyond. Preferably animated, but not in the current animated style. Like the 90s animated style. Or like full anime graphics. Not like the stuff that's on, not like Teen Titans Go. Like, do not do that.
But like either like full blown anime style, like you're doing like My Hero Academia or Dragon Ball Super, like later Dragon Ball Super episodes. Like full blown good animated, or don't do it. I cannot, I just can't stand the animated style of Teen Titans Go. Sorry if you hate me for it. I just can't. Best Joker, and people are gonna hate me for it. And a lot of people are very strong about that. But the best Joker out of all of that, everybody says like Heath Ledger. But I'm sorry. Best Joker, rest in peace. Best Joker to me is Mark Hamill Joker. He does the voice so good. If you haven't seen, I can't remember if it was like for New Year's or Christmas. I can't remember. But Mark Hamill did like the Joker, like giving like season's greetings. If you haven't seen that, on YouTube, it is just amazing. I thought I had shepherd's pies. No, I only made one set. I do have rice though. Like, a lot of people, their favorite is Heath Ledger, and that's okay. Like, nothing wrong with that. Jack Nicholson Joker I really like, because it's different. It's, like, more artistic Joker. Best thing I saw was Mark Hamill and Tara Strong living as Joker and Harley. Yes! So good. I haven't found you at all. Man, these fishing ones have gotten really hard. But my favorite Joker will always be animated Mark Hamill Joker. Just because they just kill it, man. Like, when I think Joker, that's the Joker I think. I could have swore I had that wand. I guess I don't. Welcome back. Don't add to the saddlebag. Do I have that card? Another one to the collection. You're mine now. Alright, turn this in. A measure of serpent seals in recognition for your loyal service. I like it. Sergeant Dragon Soul, like when they say your rank. Let's go far to improve the Order's reputation in Ishgard. Rest assured that your superiors will hear directly from me for your efforts. Those dungeons were quite fun overall. Should you continue to service as you have done, I suspect a promotion is in your future. Oh, there's a promotion right now. Guiding the Bliss. Chief 47 and Chief Serpent Sergeant. Well, funny that. Because. Ah, I see you met the satisfaction of the commander. Preserik is Serpent Sergeant First Class. To be promoted to Chief Serpent Sergeant is 8,000 seals, which I have. Very fancy. Sighting the elementals, I hereby confer upon you the rank of Chief Serpent Sergeant. Please inform me that as of this moment, you're eligible to undertake a wider range of company levies. Yes. Which opens you up. Sergeant Dragonsoul, ever the shining example to your fellow serpents. Time and again, you have risen to the call. Today, I would give you the opportunity to add to your growing list of accomplishments. In return for battle Chocobos provided to us, the Holy See has petitioned our aid in purging the cavern known as the Arum Vale of its most foul inhabitants. Our contact from Ishgard, Sir Willemus, will apprise you of the particulars of the mission upon your arrival. I'm sorry you got sunburnt. That is not fun.
You lied.
Now it's the other ones. Receive your next promotion. Not only must you complete a trial, that one, but also required to complete rank 2 in the Grand Company objectives. That's cool. He has every right to be picky. One more player accommodation. Now I can get this stuff. It's better, but 4,000 seals better. Yeah, so hunts. GP 21 CP. I could definitely use the earrings, though. No, because I have the healer stuff now. I don't need you. I don't need the helmet. GP, 350 of the quarters of high quality. That's awesome. Spirit Bond Potion. Gathering activities. That's cool. Checkable armor. Store 1,000 MP. Ceiling fan and lamp. I'm so far behind in the story. This level was. Thank you.
So let's see, shepherd's pie. I need a bunch of stuff. I don't know what I need to make you. And monok oak.
Oh man, that stinks. To get that fish, you have to use the mooch ability, which means you have to catch a high quality small fish to go into that. Ugh. That's annoying. Oh, there is something I do want to do while I have actually people in chat. Tempting, but no. I was like, I do think I need to go out that way, but... Whee! Shoo! Alright. Ooh, Air Force One. Okay. Did I get three tickets already? I thought I saved one so everybody could pick a number. I've had fun doing that. Oh shoot, I did. My bad. I must have grabbed another one at some point.
Unable to leave party, why?
There you go, okay. I like that it was kept up. Or 1,000 MGB. Yay! Does anybody need me? To help run something. Oh, it's still 1,080. I'll take that. Good.
was 360.
Yeah, 360 was the best. No. Right, do we have enough people? Now? With a death ball on? Oh, you're the Gunbreaker quest. Cool. Fancy. He isn't online anymore. Thank you. doesn't say she's on anymore.
We need one more. Anybody in chat that's still here? Want to go to Tamtara so we at least try this, see if it works. I know, it's always three. So we're always just one short. I don't have anything fancy like that. Throw bomb. All right. Well, I'm gonna stay in chat. But I'm gonna end the stream because I'm gonna get something to eat. But if like somebody else logs in or or you find a fourth, just type in chat and I'll get back on and run that with you. But as for this stream, sorry it's a shorter stream. But thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I hope you had a lot of fun. The dungeons were fun. It was fun to see those either new dungeon, and we had some, you know, some complications with both dungeons, but we got through them, and the people were nice. They were really cool, which that makes it a lot better. And the people around are cool. So, until tomorrow, for more Final Fantasy 14, I'm Syndral.
remember to shoot for the stars and take care, everyone.